York. He is the NWA Southern Champion, and he hails from Sea Isle City, New Jersey, weighing in at 231 pounds. He's the king of old school, Steve Corino. And introducing his opponents. He's accompanied to the ring by his sex secretary, Tiffany, and he hails from St. Petersburg, Florida. He weighs in at 240 pounds. This is the IPW Heavyweight Champion, Agent Steel. Fans, this match is title versus title. champion. This is the king of old school, Steve Corino. Once again, your NWA Southern champion and new IPW heavyweight champion, the king of old school, Steve Corino.
First of all, I want to thank each and every one of you that came out on a beautiful Saturday night to watch not only us fight, but everybody in the back fight. Please give yourselves a round of applause. It's no secret that Steve Corino is one of only four men to ever hold both the ECW World Heavyweight title and NWA World Heavyweight title. But to be honest, collecting gold is what I live for most. This IPW Heavyweight title and this NWA Southern Heavyweight title, they mean a lot to me. These belts, I'm going to defend in Japan, Puerto Rico, Canada, Australia. We're going to bring the IPW and NWA Florida the respect that it deserves. And Agent Steel, for 20 minutes, you gave me a fight of your life. Not many people know this, but your knee is pretty messed up. Doctor said he shouldn't even wrestle tonight. But this guy's got heart. This guy's got determination. This guy would rather risk injury than you people go home unhappy. Agent Steel, it was a pleasure fighting you. You gave me your all. When you're 100%, you come to me, because you can have a title shot anytime you want.
You know what, Steve Corino? You're right. I have a bum knee, but everybody across the world knows you're the best damn wrestler out right now. You know, I thought I was good on the mat. You come in here and school me on the mat. You school me in the rest. Heck, you school me, bro. But that's right, old school. You're damn right. That's what wrestlers should be, old school. But you know what Stevie said, anytime, any place? This ain't Danny Doring. I ain't gonna say let's do it right now and then cheap shot you. What's that, November 28th? I think this boy gave me a damn concussion. November 30th, Expo Center, the Southern Championship and the IPW Championship. Hanging 15 feet up in there, hell, maybe 20 or 25. A ladder in the middle of the ring, the man who gets the belts wins. I know you've done that plenty of times, and I never have. But I'm sure it'd be one hell of a fight. Is that what everybody here wants to see? So you're telling me that if we sign this match, each and every one of you going to the Expo Center, right?
You gave me one hell of a fight. You can have anything you want. You want one ladder, two ladders, let's put both belts on there. Let's beat each other to death like we did tonight. Good old-fashioned ladder match. I'll see you there.
Let's do it. Let's hear it for your new champion, Steve Corino.